Alright guys, it is now the second, so I'm about to go head to the train station and meet Mariko. She's already on the train, so this time I'm just going to get on the train, and we're going to go watch the competition. It's going to be awesome because it's like on the premium stage, and pretty much you just sit there and you watch like 8 performances in a row from professionals, so this is going to be freaking awesome! So check it out, this is the path from the hotel to the station. The station is literally like a freaking 3 or 4 minute walk from my hotel. It was like right there. I don't know if you can see it. But yeah. It's a pretty fast walk. And there's a convenience store right in front of the station. So I can just like go over there, get breakfast, and then wait for the train. So this is like a super convenient location. I love it. Alright guys, so here we are at the premium stage. Didn't get the very front row because someone walks a little slow. No, just kidding. Yeah, look at all the people, man. Here we are. Yep. But look at this, dude. This guy sitting, like, kind of, not in front of us, but, like, diagonal from us. Look at this idiot, man. He's sitting in a freaking chair. Everyone's sitting on the floor. So anyone who sits behind him cannot even, like, see. Like, what the hell? Does he have no common sense? They just showed, like, four alcohol commercials in a row. And there's, like, a shit ton of kids everywhere. What the fuck? So the competition just finished. I couldn't record because there's a sign that said no like camera video whatever. But it was 5 performances and like 3 of them were like comedian, clown kind of things. And then there's Yusaku, Mochizuki, and then some girl doing hula hoop. And Yusaku's performance I think was by far the best, you know. Everyone's performance was, you know, good and stuff, but it's kind of random. But Yusaku, Mochizuki's performance, like, it was just really like epic, you know. It was really cool. What do you think? Yeah. So they're about to announce the winners for the Japan Cup because that was the last of the performers for that. And if Yusaku doesn't win, I'm gonna kill myself. And you have to tell all my friends, okay? Okay. So hopefully he wins. Back at this buffet restaurant in Japan. We came here like 1.5 years ago. 2 years ago maybe? I don't know. Anyways, we came here last time I came to Japan, this was a while ago. It's a buffet, and it's pretty cheap, but the thing is, in Japan, you have a time limit, so once the buffet starts, you have 90 minutes to eat as much as you want and then get out, so. Anyways, we're sitting in almost the exact same seats that we were sitting in last time, so it's pretty crazy, man. But look at the food. Pretty good looking. She got a wooden plate with some French fries. So yeah, that's what's going on right now. Go check this out, guys. It is Tadashi Fuck no Tsukaikata, or how to use fuck correctly. So now you can learn all the slangs. Will you please fuck off?
Fuck off.
Exactly.
Family,
Gary,
fuck off.
Are you serious? Exactly, so now you can understand what he was saying. So it's nighttime, back here at the park. Mariko went home because she has to like do a lot of prep and stuff for tomorrow, because tomorrow morning she has to like wake up at like 5 and she's gonna run a marathon, man, in Kanagawa. So yeah, marathon, dude, that's crazy. So hopefully she does well, hopefully she finishes. That's her goal, is to finish.
because last year she was running with her friends, and, like, one of her friends got a cramp, and Japanese people always stick together, so they stopped, and she was like, what the fuck, I shouldn't have stopped. And I was like, yeah, you're retarded. So hopefully she finishes this year. Good luck, Mariko. Anyways, it's pretty cool. Look at the park over here. They got a spot where everyone can just play with the Diablos and stuff and see how they like it. And yeah, so I just finished watching Yusaku Mochizuki's night performance. I really wanted to see the night performance because it's like crazy lights and stuff. And I'll put a link on the screen to link it if you want to see it and you can check it out. But just finished watching that. And like, I couldn't watch it for the past 2 days because it was raining, and I don't think he can do his performance when it's raining because it's just a bunch of electronics. So tonight was pretty good. It started raining earlier a little bit while I was watching some other performances, but now it's dry, so yeah, that's pretty much what's going on right now. And yeah, once it gets late enough, I'm gonna go back to the hotel and just chill. Tomorrow I'm gonna meet Yuki and another one of my friends, Kenta, and that will be the end of my trip, because on Tuesday morning I'm going back to good old Okayama, good old Tsuyama. Look at this guy.
Get a running guard from the crowd to pick up the stuff.
もうちょっと付き合ってください。サイクルスタートの方は、実は世界でオンリーワン、剣玉のサイクル刺す方に挑戦します。1本長さ約 2.3 メートル、先に刺します。